Whether you love them or hate them, spiders are popular Halloween decorations. You can expect to see plenty of them around your neighborhood pretty soon, and when you do, you shouldn't panic. In San Mateo, a Halloween decoration from last year actually caused a bit of a scare and even a response from a humane society to share the story and other crazy calls that they've received. We've got Buffy Tarbox here with Peninsula Humane Society and SPCA. Buffy, thanks for joining us. We got we saw a tweet by you guys about this mistaken tarantula. Talk to me a little bit about what happened here.
Yes, so last month we received a call from a concerned resident in San Mateo who had seen what he believed was a pet tarantula or a tarantula in peril on top of someone's roof. So our officers went out there, they took a ladder up there, they have their little bins that they carry with them so they can put the animals in them that has air holes in it, you know, to keep the animals safe and secure and provide air circulation for them. So she climbs up on the ladder, and when she gets to the roof, she bursts out laughing because she realizes she's not looking at a live tarantula. What she's actually looking at is an old Halloween decoration. And so she grabs it from the roof, she puts it in the bin, and then she takes it back down to where everybody's waiting down below to see this tarantula that they assumed had been rescued. And she explained to them that it was just the remnants of an old Halloween decoration. Everybody thought it was hilarious. She asked if she could keep it. And so it then became sort of this joke when we brought it back to our shelter and just kind of placing it on various people's desks, you know, to kind of give them a spook a little bit. And so eventually that joke wore a little bit thin and someone threw the spider away.
Oh, well, <Yeah. laughs> I think it's pretty funny. And I'm curious, has this happened before or is this the first time?
This is the first time that we all can remember involving a Halloween decoration or a spider. We've had other instances where people will call thinking that perhaps that they've seen an animal on the side of the road that is in peril. And so when our officers arrive, that it's actually like a wig or someone's hair weave on the side of the road. So we take that as well, you know, because we don't want people to be continuing to call. And then a couple years ago, we received a call from someone who saw an alligator. And so of course that's something that's incredibly unusual in our area. So yeah. When we drove out to find this alligator, it was actually a 4-foot long plastic alligator, which unfortunately we didn't keep, but we put it in people's offices. So that would be quite fun too.
Definitely. So, I mean, going forward, obviously, we've got the holidays coming up. There's going to be a lot of decorations, different things, of course, not only Halloween, but we've got with Christmas coming up, people like to put deers in their yard, that sort of thing.
Right.
What do you think people should just kind of keep in mind going forward over these next couple of months?
Well, I mean, basically, if you see something that you think is an animal, you know, that the best thing to do is to probably see if it actually moves. If it doesn't move, someone's deer statue, or it might be a hanging plastic bat or something like that. You know, but again, you know, we always want to hear from the public if they do see what they believe is an animal, you know, in a situation that requires our assistance, to please call our dispatch line, even if it's a hair weave or a fake, you know, spider. We still will go out and we'll do those calls because you never know if it is an animal indeed that does actually need our help. The situation with the tarantula, it wasn't, but if it was a real tarantula, we certainly would have helped that animal.
Right. It's not necessarily deterring you guys or causing you all any trouble to go out and check these things out, but make sure or wait and see if they move maybe before making the call.
Right. And again, you know, if you don't want to get too close to whatever, just give us a call. You know, it could be something that, you know, is something serious or something that just ended up to be a little bit funny, like in the situation with the spider.
Well, that's pretty good. I'm glad you guys are able to go out there and figure everything out and then make a little bit of an in-office joke over the whole situation.
Right.
Thanks for joining us. Appreciate it. Happy Halloween.